Afternoon, Clive Derby-Lewis, who was convicted of conspiracy to murder SACP leader Chris Hani, has died at the Eugene Marais Hospital in Pretoria. Derby-Lewis was arrested just before the 1994 elections for Hani's death. Hani was assassinated by Janusz Walus. Derby-Lewis was granted parole in May of last year following several attempts to be freed from prison. And while serving his sentence for his role in Hani's killing, he was also diagnosed with lung cancer. His wife, Gaye, has confirmed that he died this afternoon.